We all have body parts we're ashamed of, but these people are proud of their freakish body parts because their body parts have hit the record books. Let's explore the longest body parts of the world. Number 10. Longest tongue. Gakari Bronco Blaquette can touch her elbow, her earlobe, and even her eye by stretching out her lizard-like tongue. The 20-year-old from Ocala, Florida, reached over 1 million views on YouTube after posting videos of her tongue tricks online, and now she is planning to enter the record books to claim the title of world's longest tongue. Gakari said, "I first realized it was really long when my friends wanted me to show them if I could lick my eye, and I tried it, and it was shocking. I was stretching it for like a week so it could get longer to see if I could touch my ear. I managed to reach my ear, and I can also lick my elbow." She got 1 million views on YouTube and 6,000 to 7,000 on Instagram. It was a lot of people and a lot of messages telling her to post more pictures and videos. Now Gakari wants to make her title official and hopes to claim the top spot in the Guinness World Records book. Gakari would need to have an official measurement of her tongue from tip to closed top lip to knock off the current record holder, Nick Stobel, whose tongue measures 3.97 inches. Number 9. Longest neck. The shared title for the longest neck is held by a group of women of the Padang tribe in Burma. The women of this tribe have been using copper coils to elongate their neck for decades as a sign of beauty. Girls first start to wear rings when they are around 5 years old. The coil is replaced by a longer one, and more turns are added as girls get older. The weight of the brass pushes the collarbone down and compresses the rib cage. The tribe see it as a form of beauty by showing off their femininity and giving the impression of a long, slender neck. Most women can more than double the original length of their neck by using this method. Their neck eventually becomes so much time and weak that after a while they cannot support their heads without the coils. Personally, I call this a bobblehead moment. Before we continue to explore the next longest body parts of the world, be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. That way you don't miss any of our weekly videos. Number 8. Longest fingernails. Lee's record-breaking story began in 1979 when her nails were less than 5 centimeters, 2 inches long. She decided to stop filing them and challenged herself to see how long they would grow before they started to bend out of shape. But Lee's nails never started to twist like other famously long fingernails. Instead, they grew out in huge, extended arches, likely as a result of her careful daily manicure procedure. "There is something quite unique about Lee's fingernails because they were quite beautiful," commented Guinness World Records Editor-in-Chief Craig Glenday during an interview celebrating historic record holders for our 60th anniversary in 2014. When Lee had gone 19 years without filing her nails, Guinness World Records officially recognized her for having the longest fingernails on a pair of hands, female, with a total length of 7 meters, 51.3 centimeters, 24 feet, 7.8 inches, in 2003. In a 2007 interview with ABC, Lee said her nails grew an impressive 1.5 inches every year. According to Lee's doctor, if she had been trapped in a bunker during a nuclear strike, she could have eaten her nails, because they contained enough nutrients for her to survive for 3 months. After tragically losing them in a car crash in 2009, a woman known as the Duchess stole the title at a combined length of 23.4 feet. Despite possessing these killer claws, she insists the nails don't prevent her from living a normal life. Number 7. Longest nose. The nose has high expectations for being presumably few people in the world. In Indonesia itself, many are already taking shortcuts to change his nose so that it becomes higher, for example, by means of operation, or it could be through tricks to makeup only. However, there are different conditions of Mehmet Özyurek. The longest nose on a living person measures 8.8 centimeters, 3.46 inches, from the bridge to the tip, and belongs to Mehmet Özyurek from Turkey, according to Guinness World Records. Mehmet's magnificent nose was measured in 2010 on the set of TV show Lo Show dei Record in Rome, Italy. But this might not be the longest nose ever. There are reports from the 1770s that English circus star Thomas Wetters had a nose measuring 19 centimeters, 7.5 inches. Number 6. Longest mustache. The record for longest mustache goes to Ramsingh Chouhan. Kohan, who hails from the city of Jaipur in Rajasthan State, India, says his whiskers are his most prized possession. He has spent an incredible 32 years cultivating the stash, which he spends 2 hours a day. "I haven't used a shaving blade on my mustache or trimmed them since 1970, he said. "The mustache is a symbol of pride and respect. In ancient India, a mustache meant everything. It is priceless. It's a man thing." Kohan, whose feat has been recognized by the Guinness Book of World Records, is still cultivating his stash, but its growth has slowed drastically in recent years. But despite a number of contenders to his title, no others have come close to the mark. Number 5. Longest human tooth. It all began a fairy tale when a student embraced by the size of its famed tooth. When a dentist have removed, named is the longest in the world after its remove on an 18-year-old boy in Vadodara, India, unwittingly had an unusual Guinness World Record. He had the longest tooth, measuring 3.7 centimeters long. For comparison purposes, an average tooth measures 2 centimeters, and the previous longest tooth measured 0.5 centimeters shorter. However, Urval Patel wasn't especially proud of his massive fang. In fact, it embarrassed him and caused him aesthetic problems. In other words, he didn't look very good with it. Urval about to undergo the procedure to remove the tooth. So when dentists, led by Dr. Jamin Patel, finally extracted it recently, Urval was massively relieved. The Guinness World Book of Records officially awarded the record in July last year. Number 4. Longest ear hair. Radhakant was crowned the official Guinness World Record holder for the longest ear hair back in 2003, when his oral fronds were an already impressive 13 centimeters long. But that didn't stop him pursuing his goal of ever longer hair on his ears. After several more years of carefully cultivating and caring for the ear hair, Radhakant's tufts now stretch an astonishing 25 centimeters. He is now waiting for Guinness adjudicators to confirm that he has set a new high hairy bar for his chosen field. Radhakant, from Uttar Pradesh in northern India, acknowledges that his wife has, at times, wished that he would cut his ear hair off, but he says that she has agreed to let him keep it, as it is a source of pride. Number 3. Longest legs. Guinness World Records has just confirmed that Ekaterina Lysina from Russia is the new title holder for the longest legs female. The 29-year-old from a family of tall people, with her brother measuring 6 feet 6 inches, her father at 6 feet 5 inches, and her mother at 6 feet 1 inches. Ekaterina always felt very comfortable about her size at home. One reason Ekaterina applied to Guinness World Records was because she wants to be an inspiration to girls who are not very confident. Ekaterina has trouble finding trousers that fit her and finds it very awkward squeezing into airplane and car seats. Her height has also helped her basketball career, a talent that also runs in her family. And she won a bronze medal playing for Russia in the 2008 Olympics in Beijing. She has now been working as a professional model for over a year, and as a result, she snapped up a second Guinness World Records title for the tallest professional model. She is a towering 205.16 centimeters, 6 feet 8.77 inches tall, to be exact. Number 2. Longest head hair. There are outstanding reasons to love your long hair and appreciate the gorgeous locks that take time and care to maintain. Your hair is your biggest accessory because you wear it every single day. The world's longest documented hair belongs to Xi Kuaiping, China. At 5.627 meters, 18 feet 5.54 inches, when measured on 8 May 2004. She has been growing her hair since 1973 from the age of 13. "It's no trouble at all. I'm used to it," said Xi Kuaiping. "But you need patience and you need to hold yourself straight when you have hair like this." Number 1. Longest penis. Alright, you knew this was coming. The record for world's longest penis surprisingly does not belong to a black man, rather to a white American writer-actor, Jonah Falcon, whose penis measures 13.5 inches when standing at attention. But this year, a challenge has been coming up from the rear. Robert Esquivel Cabrera, claims a bigger 18.5 inches of manhood, but Guinness has not officially measured him. Thanks for watching. Are you surprised to see these longest body parts? What do you think? Anyone break these records? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time on the channel.